here are the product of hope. Yes. We won't be here. Ms. Payne, you know we are the fruit of your hope. Yes. And you are the fruit of your parents' and grandparents' hope. So never let anybody talk you or make you feel you're naive for being hopeful. We would not be here. Hope is a powerful and active thing. And that's what people are responding to.